guys. Naz, can you join my video? We are at Jollbee. Oh my god. Guys, so we just finished ordering
chicken and rice.
So we got the. My dad already. We're just like getting our food. I'm gonna show you guys. Here's all the food, guys. Food. Hi, baby. Let me show it. We have our chicken. We have our rice. Yeah, the gravy, of course. We also have beef steak. We also have spaghetti. Hey guys, so it's time to eat. Here's my food. I don't know if you guys can see.
You should tell all these juice. No.
This is the beef steak and then the mushrooms and then rice. They also have their jolly spaghetti, which is like sweeter than most. Their chicken is so good and juicy. Hey guys, so it's the next day after Jollbee. I really thought that we were going to record more of the day after Jollbee, but today is Monday, September 15th. Currently doing my schoolwork.
What a different color.
Okay guys, so it's 8 o'clock right now. What? And we got this board game yesterday and they're playing it.
How many do you have left?
Three.
Basically they're magnets and then like make sure that they don't collide. Because it will connect. It's magnet. That's why. That's why you put it down like this.
Yeah.
Because look.
Oh.
Danton, where are you?
I heard
that you were alone.
It's okay.
No way you can climb that. Danton. Smile. Okay, so it's the next day. I'm gonna be getting ready for class and I'm gonna voice over it because I don't know. I just did my toner and I'm using this wand to like kind of slick down my hair. Next, I'm gonna put my vitamin C serum. Then I go in with my yerba mate eye gel. And then for my moisturizer, I use the Cosrx hydration cream. Then I do my eyebrows and then I use this sunscreen from Good Molecules. And then I use my Tower 28 lip jelly. This is my favorite shade. It's in the shade Sesame. And then I put my Apple Watch on because it's a necessity. And then I use this Peach Gasm from Charlotte Tilbury and mix it with the Rare Beauty blush. It's like my favorite fall combo right now. And I'm done. I just put some highlighter on my inner corner.
Time check, guys. 8:15. I think we're going to leave at like 8:20 because Nas likes to be a little bit early. So I'm going to get my bag ready. Me and my sister still haven't filmed our what's inside my bag. So I was gonna do that, but I think I'm still gonna do it because I don't know, it's just fun to show you guys what's inside my bag. Anyways, oh my gosh, I'm gonna bring this with me because today's my lab and we use this big heavy textbook. My makeup bag, of course. I'm gonna just bring my Air Maxes with me. Gosh, oh, it's heavy today. See you guys downstairs.
Okay guys, so I have to take this to school first before I go to school. So I'm gonna take him first. Bro, Naz, did you see a new update? Guys, I just dropped Naz off. I forgot to record.
Thank you.
it's currently 9:57. Don Don is already sleeping. I have this pink one, and this is what the back looks like. And then I have this one from Aerie, little cardigan flannel type outfit. I don't know. So I don't know. Let me know in the comments below, guys, because I don't know what to wear. Wait, let me give you guys a little. This is what like the update is on my room. I was supposed to have a little room makeover, but there was a change of plans and a change of environment. So we just put the bed on the floor so Tonton does not fall off the bed. And then we just make it look like this space. I don't know. This gimbal is really ticking me off. Okay, let's do a little sit down video. So basically, by the way, guys, I already did my skincare. He's sleeping, already cleaned up. The last thing I have to do is study.